saying, Swerve, it's a good getaway spot, man. Like, you can come here and forget about all the problems that you got outside, you know what I mean, and to the personal problems. You can come here and get a good cut, a good conversation always, and just joke around and be yourself, man, and not be judged for being yourself. So, I mean, I love being here. I love being here. Like I said, I love cutting hair just as much as I love playing football. So, oh man, Port Huron was good to me, man. I lived here all my life, born and raised. Only time I really left was when I went to college, played at Grand Rapids Community College for a couple years, and came back home and decided to further do this barbering thing. That's how I really made my money when I was up at college, cutting all my teammates' hair and, you know, doing things like that. And came home and it just followed me. I was in a different barbershop, and then after I was in my first barbershop, Rufus here, he brought me in here and made me his apprentice so I could further along and get my license so I can keep on cutting. And I've been with Rufus ever since. He's a good man. He looked out for me.
Hey, I was working at another shop and I decided to go my own way, right? And we were sitting there talking amongst friends and trying to think of different names to call my shop. And one of my friends, she's a hairdresser, and she said, name is Swerve. I said, I had to think about that. That sounds kind of flashy. And that's how I got the name Swerve. Just throwing names out there. It's different, you know. It's a name that's gonna stick out. You know, people remember Swerve.
Always.
Yeah. PJ is a very professional young man. You know, he's dependable, and you know, it's nice working with somebody that you can get along with, and actually be able to have a conversation and joke with, you know, and work as a team together, you know. He helped me out, I help him out, you know. We help each other out. Yeah, everybody got their strong points, their weak points, and if we work on each other's weak points, you know what I mean? So, it's a pleasure working with PJ.
Oh man, yeah. I do got a story. This happened about, this is when I first got with Rufus, like in the shop, in the other shop. It was probably about 2.5 years ago. The guy came in. He came in and got a design, everything. Crispy cut, line looking good, everything, man. And Rufus got done with his hair, brushed him off, took the brush, brushed him off real good. Then turned him around, took the cape off, put the alcohol on. As soon as the guy stood up, Rufus told me, he's like, all right, that'll be $18. And for design and everything, that's pretty cheap. If you get the design line, facial done and all that, the dude turned around, looked at Rufus and said, sorry, I don't got any money. That's probably the funniest time I ever had, because I turned and looked at Rufus and just busted out laughing, because he took about an hour and a half on his head. And the dude just stood up and said, sorry, man, I ain't got no money. And to this day, we still joke about that one time when my man gaffled Rufus for a full haircut and design and didn't give him anything. Rufus was so mad. One thing about Port Huron I love, man, that people are loyal. They are loyal. If you're good to Port Huron will be good to you. And that's real. That's real. That's what I love. I moved away, but I never stopped coming here, ever. That's where all my family's at, you know what I'm saying? And where my work is at. So, I love it. And I'm about to show you what crispy is as soon as I put this line on. Crispy is that crispy line. Just, you hit it with the clippers, that hair just falls right off, you know? And you also gotta have the right equipment for that. You can't just go buy some clippers and think that they're gonna be crispy. You gotta put the right adjustment on them to knock that hair off. let y'all know, man. The rappers that's out here saying Swerve, y'all just started that. Swerve been Swerve for about a good 5, 6, 7 years now. So y'all late. Big Sean.
Yeah, I'm talking about. Really?